first start. Magoo all washed up. Here we are, goggles washing it down. We've got the geek crew here. Hey Goggs, what are you doing?
Squirt.
Bit of squirting action going on. Okay. Here we go. Cape Cones. Doing the traditional hot lap. As we do every year. What are we expecting to see, Goggs? Airlie Beach 2022. Yeah! Those are setting her up. Captains for the captains. Mr. Magoo returns to Airlie Beach Race. Oh dear. Goggles on, sails up. Look at those. Go the Magoo. Can you read that paper for me?
I can't read.
What does it say? What does that actually say?
Nothing.
It says Big Tough Wolfie returns to Airlie Beach Race Week.
I like the picture.
Can you repeat some of those quotes? serving beer shortly, 11 o'clock apparently. That. Band's all getting their gear ready. This is going to be good. The Mighty Magoo. Trimmer. Magoo, main trimmer. Done it a few times. Miller. Every bite needs a Miller. He's a special breed. We love him.
He's got a tie.
Registered. There's a bail line there somewhere. This is what happens when you have a couple of cans. You try and wrap it up.
Here's a dickhead.
Here we go. Yeah. Riders on. We got Goggs.
He's got his fucking rub. I know.
Can he cater for us?
No. You guys are big boys.
Get ready.
We're about to looking at our berth. So we're doing our thing. There was one time at band camp where Goggs didn't give us a drink and he spilled his own drink.
Well, last time I've worked out, you guys are big enough maybe and I've had a...
You probably drunk them all.
Yeah, probably. We had a few.
I found one.
Hey, Pete! The Mighty Pagan. Drama's in the camp.
Pretty good.
Out the colour of the water. Briefing time. Just looking at Goggs over here. Goggs is best mate. He's having a chat on stage. He loves him. GFC. Yeah!
You've got to get on the right side of Magoo.
Boats are starting to rack up for race one. Race week. Holy cow. Racing preparations are underway. Today's race is
going down around Cape Cones down here and back. So what have we got? A bit of about 10 knots now from the east-southeast. Looking to carry the big bag all the way.
When we go the big shoot, we go the orange. Yeah, you celebratory drinks. Good job, Gogs.
Yeah.
How'd we go?
There's
room for improvement.
I don't like it.
Yeah, he doesn't even like sailing. Till tomorrow, we'll dominate. Coming into the marina now. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this now. His name's Jason. So race two was abandoned. Apparently there's no breeze. We're in, all the boats have come in. We're about to come into the marina now. We've, it's called Uchin.
Fucking smoke.
$6 knots. Shit.
Six knots.
Some time. Just trying to get through our beers, they're called racing off, it's only about 2 o'clock, so we haven't got through our beers yet. Thanks, guys. Yeah, we go here. Yeah. I don't
want to go too fast, but. Gogs, what are you doing?
Yep. Ooching.
Left and rip. How do you ooch?
Oh, like this, you go left, then right. Then up with left and right.
It's ooch. What do you reckon we're doing?
Can only do it with such big abs.
So, how good are my abs then?
You should be able to do it faster.
Yeah, righto. I'm going to turn this round.
That's a big butt.
This is how we ooch. Don't even need a motor. Apparently we're wasting time. We're just burning some time. Because we got time.
Yeah,
So we decided to get in and past the rock wall over here.
Look, there's one side and not on the foot.
But now we're coming in hot backwards, because that's what we do. Watch this maneuver. Yeah, whatever.
Got this.
Day 3 on the way down to the boat. Have you got emergency water? Sometimes you got a bit on here. It's a 2 minute lift. So here's this character. Afternoon. Today is Sunday, I believe. We are been notified of course 23, which is around both of them 30 miles. It's around about a 25, 24-ish mile course. So we're out there to our start. I believe our start is around the 12th start, so we've got a bit of time to wait. Heading out there and hopefully we get a good race in today. What do you reckon, Miller?
It's the best day ever!
What the fuck is that? Like I've got in
there. Oh, Rio!
Oh, there's one time me and Paddy, we didn't get fucking way back.
Fucking the jackass.
Yeah.
Tiny.
Yeah. You gotta
go. Oh. Good. Good, Paddy.
Just because no one
operations. Yesterday was a bit of a trying day. They sent us around some big triangles. We did alright on the scorecard, but the overall results not so good. But that's racing PBH. We're here, just in here with racing prep rough. So apparently going down, going Gramble and Armpit Islands, which is right down around, down left down of the cone. So it's all happening, and we'll get on the water and go and do some yakshitty. No pressure at all, Dave.
Nah. Haven't got it in me yet.
Only let me know. Let us know.